Here's five things you need to know about the Dräger Alco Test 6820. It's a handheld alcohol analyzer used in professional and industrial applications. It's capable of monitoring the concentration of alcohol in a person's breath. The electrochemical Dräger sensor used in the Alco Test 6820 is extremely accurate and durable, and it has a very short response time, which makes quick readings. It's capable of carrying out two different measurements. It can carry out a measurement of a person's breath using the mouthpiece, or it can carry out a passive sample of the ambient air or breath of an uncooperative or unconscious person. It's both easy to use and read. The measurement functions are all operated with a single button, and the backlit LED display features clear full-text messages. To use the device, all you need to do is insert the slide and click mouthpiece and blow. The slide and click mouthpieces are not only individually packaged, they are patented to prevent any manipulation attempts. A mouthpiece with a non-return valve is also available. This version is extremely hygienic. The Dräger Alco Test 6820 is available to buy on the Frontline Safety website, along with a number of mouthpieces and other accessories.